Alright guys, here we go. Like to thank everyone for the super prompt payments. It is greatly appreciated. With that being said, I'm going to go over the team list and then I'll go over a few quick rules and we'll get this bad baby going. Alright, start off with Cardinals go to Green Jeep. CM takes the Falcons. Green Jeep takes the Ravens. Joey B takes the Bills and the Panthers. I'm sorry. Kylie takes the Bears. Phone number 621 takes the Bengals. The Browns go to Treasures, won by you. Cowboys go to Michael Moran. The Broncos go to Lobato. 619 takes the Lions. 621 takes the Packers. US takes the Texans. Michael Moran takes the Colts. Joey B takes the Jags. Green Jeep takes the Chiefs. Brian C takes the Dolphins. My boy Sullivan takes the Vikings. Reynolds once again with the Patriots. Mike K. Schmitty takes the Saints. Giants go to Sullivan. Omo takes the Jets. Rossaw takes the Raiders. Eagles go to BPK. Steelers go to Matt. Green Jeep takes the Chargers. Yellow King owns the 49ers. Seahawks go to American. Rams go to 619. Bucks go to Matt. Mattis takes the Titans. And the Redskins go to Green Jeep. Alright guys, gonna go over a few quick rules before we get going here. That's in respects to team cards pulled with multiple teams represented. Let me adjust this camera here for you. If that does happen, if there's no majority owner, at the end of the break, I will go on to random.org. I will put everyone's name in a list who is eligible to receive that card. I will randomize the list 5 times, and whoever ends up on top will receive that card. With that being said, I am gonna crack this bad boy.
Want that light off?
Yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna try this again. Last time it worked, but I'm not. Boom. Alright guys. Here we go. Someone let me know which side they want to start on. First one takes it as always. Left it is, Jeep. Don't you got enough supers already? All Jeep does is pull supers. Box one is empty. I'll see what I can do for you, bud. Alright guys, how I do this is I open all 24 packs. And after that, I will sift through the cards quickly. I'm not going to show the base. You will receive all of them, I assure you. I will show all refractors, most of the inserts. And at the end, I will do a recap of everything, just in case you missed it. Guys, can a couple of you who were in the break last time tell me what you think about the hit cam? I thought it was cool myself, but if you guys don't like it, we'll scrap it. But if you think it's cool, we're going to stick with it from now on, trying to just make it a better experience for you guys. So let me know. Fortunately, I wasn't able to get it up and going today. What's that, Jeep? Jeez, they're asking for a lot of favors. You want a super factor? Yeah, I know. That was a first time trial run. We're thinking of ways to improve it. My buddy's more on the technical end. He's got all sorts of ideas in mind. Hopefully within the next week or two, we'll have that thing at full capacity and looking beautiful. Guys, and if you missed it, I saw Green Jeep took advantage of it today. If you buy 5 teams with us in the month of June, your shipping for your entire order will be waived. It will be free. And it will be shipped priority mail as well. Just a little bonus from the Shawtown Case Crackers to you. Can I what? Hang on 1 second, bud. I gotta move this over. Can I random any auto that comes out for you? I don't know if I'm quite following. I'm a little slow, my friend.
Super Fracture Friday?
Oh, yeah, we forgot it. Super Fracture Friday today, guys. So, be looking out for that. With that being said, guys, let's get going. Started off with an Aaron Colvin refractor. Die cuts of Jeremy Hill. Green refractor of Andrew Luck. Got a Lewis Nix refractor for the Texans. Our first color goes to the Jets. Taj Boyd Camo. Camos are numbered to $4.99. This is number 232 of 499. The Jets are on the board. Got a Leish Seastrunk refractor. Got a Blue Wave of Mike Davis. We got a Bruce Ellington refractor. We got a Dante Moncrief refractor. Tall boys of Devontae Adams. Started off with a Jeff Janis base auto for the Packers. Yeah, Jeep, I can do that for you. Packers on the board, Jeff Janis. All right. Got an Anthony Barr refractor. Got a black refractor of Marquise Lee. Blacks are numbered to $2.99. This is number 197 to $2.99 to the Jaguars. Got a Ladarius Perkins refractor. Even if it's like a Taj Boyd Superfractor, I don't even know if that's still available, but got a Logan Thomas Pulsar. Pulsars are one per box, guys. Got a Kareem Martin refractor. Hey, no problem, Jeep. I got you, bro. All right, guys, that's it for box one. On to box two. Is that like painted forward type thing? Because I'm pretty sure Super Fractor Friday is gonna be a big hit from now on. Pulling supers every Friday for the rest of the year, my friend. No problem, bud. If you don't mind me asking, how come the 11th box? Oh, you'll get it on the 7th? Okay. I know Mackenzie was telling me about all the stuff you pulled. You pulled, you're the guy that's got the top shelf Super Matthews, the top shelf Pulsar number to 5 Matthews. I forgot, what were the Supers that he told me he pulled, that you pulled? Really? Man, that'd be some crazy stuff if it happened tonight, I'll tell ya. I say what? Bentfish? All right, guys. Here we go. Box two. That's crazy. Started off with a Carlos Hyde refractor. Die cuts of my boy Kelvin Benjamin. Green refractor Marshawn Lynch. Devontae Freeman refractor. Sapia goes to the Jags. Of Steven Morris. Sapias are numbered to 99. Come on, baby. This is two-thirds through the run. Number 66 of 99. Steven Morris. Jags hitting all of the colors so far. Got a Kadeem Carey refractor. Got a blue wave of Jeff Matthews. Got a Devin Street refractor. Got a Scotty Crichton refractor. Tall Boys of Charles Sims. Huh. Base auto of Devonta Freeman.
Crazy auto, too.
Falcons on the board. Isn't that you, Jeep? Does that make 330 now? Or 329, right? I'm not 100% positive that that's you, but I think it was. Oh, I'm sorry. Got a Taylor Luan refractor for the Titans. camo for the 49ers of Navarro Bowman. Number 354 out of 499. Oh, that's you, ain't it? Quinch G-Lo. Can't say your name. Got a refractor of ASJ. Got a pulsar of Davante Adams. Got a Tommy Savage refractor. That's it for box two, guys. On to number three. Box three is empty. Quijano. I got it now, Quijano. Guys, just to give you a heads up on our schedule for the upcoming week, we're really busy this week. Tomorrow we're going to be breaking chrome as well. Sunday, we got Tier 1 baseball. Tuesday, Tier 1 baseball as well. Wednesday, back to chrome. Thursday, Tier 1 baseball. So good early and good often. Pulling monster heat out of Tier 1 so far. Pulled a Greg Maddux Tier 1 gold signature 101 last break. Alright guys, here we go, box 3. Started off with a Sammy Watkins refractor. Die cuts of Mike Evans. Green refractor of DeAndre Hopkins. Got a blue coming up, guys. Got a Terrence West refractor. Jeez, I think I pulled 8 of the 199 of this card in existence. Blue refractor, Anton Exum. Number to 143. This is number 143. Number to 199. This is number 143 of 199 to the Vikings. The good news is every card has been perfectly centered so far, so I think we got a good case. Got a Jared Aberderis refractor. Got a blue wave of Jarvis Landry. Got an Aaron Murray refractor. Got a Bishop Sankey refractor. Oop, we got a refractor auto coming, guys. Tallboy is of Carlos Hyde. Ooh, nice looking card for the Eagles. Jordan Matthews refractor auto. Those are numbered to 150. This is number 78 out of 150. Jordan Matthews. Jeez, that card is beautiful.
That's perfect.
That is a 10 right there. That thing is beautiful. Send that in. Whoa. Good signature for Matthews, too. All right, guys. Got a Demaryius Thomas 1,000-yard club. These are one per case, however, worth absolutely nothing. Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos. Got a Michael Sam refractor. Got our third camo in as many boxes. This one's of Ahmad Dixon, number 458. Come on, baby. One time for the one time. 458 out of 499. Ahmad Dixon. Got a Dree Archer refractor. Got a Pulsar of Jace Bonamero. Got a Brandon Coleman refractor. And that is it for box three, boys. Not a bad box. JM in the house. All right, guys, here we go with box four. My partner here says he feels a Beckham tonight. Unfortunately, I think they only inserted five of them into these packs, so. Box four is empty. He says he feels a Beckham and a Super Fractor tonight. When he says that type of stuff, good things happen, so. OBGYN? Damn. You went hard on him there, bro. Hopefully he's not watching, dude. He'd be pissed. I never heard that, though. That's the first time I heard that. Tell you what I can't stand is this computer tonight. I think the Super Fractor is going to be Colin Kaepernick. Just a guess, though. And so far, all of my guesses have been completely wrong. So, with that being said, Yellow King, I'm sorry, my friend.
Is it Taylor Lewan to get pulled up?
Doesn't have an auto.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking.
No one knows and or cares, though. That's the only issue. Julio Jones Super?
That'd be okay.
Alright, I'll see what I can do for you, bud. I'm going to start taking requests. Oh, guys, no time better than now. We are playing Pick the Auto. If you can pick the or guess who the auto is in this box, your next order you will receive free shipping no matter how many teams you buy. So everyone start shooting out all their guesses. And I would advise you to pick guys that are horrible. Because those are the ones that come out. Alright guys, here we go. Got a Campanero. Jay Cutler, didn't you say that last time? You did. Started off with a LT, Logan Thomas refractor. Die cuts of Zach Mettenberger. Big Poppy chimes in with Boyd. Taj Boyd. Vincent Jackson green refractor. Got an AJ McCarron refractor. Got a black refractor of Jerick McKinnon. These are numbered to 299. That's number 208 out of 299. Jerick McKinnon. All right. Mike Davis, CFL MVP, Austin chimes in with. Savage Sauce it is, Big Poppy. You're locked in, my friend. God, I want someone to get it so bad. Davante Adams refractor. Blue wave of Money Manziel. The guy that I pull more than anyone. Got a Teddy B refractor. Refrigerator Perry. I would love to pull one. Unfortunately, I only think he's got a Superfractor auto in this product, so. Xavier Grimble. Johnny Rehab Blue Wave. Tallboys of Andre Williams. Alright, guys. One. Two. Oh!
Johnny B.
John Brown, base auto. That goes to Green Jeep, I believe. Johnny B. Bud, we had a change of venue late, so unfortunately the hit cam's not coming out till tomorrow. Got a Damian Williams refractor. Got a camo of Le'Veon Bell. Four camos and four boxes. That is number 97 of 499, Le'Veon Bell. This is a camo hot case. We're going to get a camo in every box. Got a Jadeveon Clowney refractor. Pulsar of Steven Tuitt for the Steelers. Got a Cody Latimer refractor. And that's all she wrote for box four, guys. Alright, Jeep, if we would have started on the right side, this would be your 11th box. Hypothetically saying, but really doesn't mean anything. But we'll see if. Box 5 is empty. Not yet, but I believe I got a green refractor Marshawn Lynch. That's the Seahawk that I remember so far out of this case. You're just in time, my friend. Just in time. Because I'm pretty sure I'm due for a Holly Walnuts.
That's Paul Richardson. Got some color coming. Color coming soon. I see multiple colors in the spot. This is the rainbow box. Street. Jeep, you love Devin Street, don't you? You should know he don't have no auto in this. You did out of what? Gold jumbo patch. Finest? I love Paul Richardson. If anyone can find a red Paul Richardson auto, I would be more than willing to negotiate. Spectra, nice. What's that number to? I'm not a fan of Spectra. Of what? If you called what right? Devin Street? Alright guys, here we go. Box 5. Good luck, my friends and comrades. Started off with a Kelvin Benjamin refractor. Got a Johnny Rehab die cut. I stole your lingo. Got a green refractor of Cordarrelle Patterson. Got a Silas Red refractor. I think he's going to be a future Hall of Famer myself, but... Jeez, two cases in a row with a black Bruce Ellington going to my boy Ian. This is number 146 out of 299. Got a Yowen Smallwood refractor. Got a blue wave of Dante Moncrief. Got a refractor Arthur Lynch. Alright boys, let's get going. Here comes the heat. You ready for it? Jason Verrett refractor. Got a tall boy of Bishop Sankey. And who will it be? Wouldn't you know, Mike Davis base auto. That is a sticker auto and a mighty darn good one. Mike Davis base auto. Probably the better of the two Raiders that you'd like to pull. Got a ODB refractor. Got a pink refractor of Kiko Alonso. Pinks, number to 399. That is 170 of 399. Kiko Alonso. Austin, I think you got the Raiders. Congratulations on that one. That just paid for your break right there. Got a Blake Bortles refractor. Got a Tyler Gaffney Pulsar. Got a Justin Gilbert refractor. That's all she wrote for box five. On to box six. Whoops. Sorry about that, guys. I want to keep it in view at all times. Box six empty. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Box numero six. I'll tell you what I am due for in this product is a patch auto.
Or a duel.
That's funny.
Or a tall boy.
Yeah, I haven't even seen a tall boy refractor. I've seen about 15 1963s. I pulled the Yellow King one last break of Carlos Hyde. Ooh, we got multiple, it looks like multiple pinks in this box. Unless one's a red. I was on a streak of reds before. Who is... Hang on one second, guys. Who is knocking? Alright guys, here we go. Box six. Good luck. Started off with a Deion Bailey refractor for the Seahawks. Die cut of Kadeem Carey. Green refractor of Reggie's Bush. Got a Shaq Evans refractor. Got a blue refractor coming up, boys. Of CJ Fedorowicz. I have a nickname for him, but it is inappropriate. Number 71 out of 499 out of 199. CJ Fedorowicz. Got a Ryan Grant refractor. What is NSFW? Got a blue wave of Ladarius Perkins. Got a Zach Mettenberger. Oh yeah, it's not that word. I know I got some younger fans that follow, so I can't swear. I know he loves watching us. Give a shout out to Sullivan again. Ooh, guys, we got a black refractor auto, guys, coming up. Got a CJ Fedorowicz refractor. Guys, can you see it? There's a black refractor, and so far, 5 cases in a row, the auto has been behind there. Oh, we're going to wait. I'm just kidding. Boom! Ay, ay, ay. For the Jaguars, a black refractor auto of Steven Morris.
Damn.
Number to 25. That is number 1. That will not go in focus. Steven Morris, black refractor auto. My God, why did they put this guy in a product? He does have a nice signature. But that's not going to get you anywhere in the Chrome world. Steven Morris, black refractor. Auto. Got a 4,000-yard club of Ben Roethlisberger. One per case as well. Ben Roethlisberger. Got a DeAnthony Thomas refractor. Got a pink refractor of Trey Mason. Pinks are numbered to 399. This is number 31 of 399. Trey Mason. Got a Brandon Cooks refractor. Got a Pulsar of Zach Martin. Got a Storm Johnson refractor. That's it for box 6. So far, no variations as well, guys. On to box 7. Box 7 is empty. This is your box, Jeep? Oh yeah, you told me that. I'm going to totally redeem this Steven Morris by pulling a super. Of someone. What? What break was it? That's ridiculous. That doesn't make any sense.
What's that?
Did a whole break off the camera. So he was on camera, but he opened it not in the view of all the people who bought into the break? Is that what you're saying? Why? What do they do? Thank you. Really? I know they try to break Chrome once in a while. What do you mean cards flying everywhere? Was it through eBay? I'm sorry. Well, I'll tell ya, you found your future breaker. Cause, I will treat you like one of my own, like I do with all you guys. Alright guys, box 7. Another blue coming, guys. Sticky. Started off with a Jarvis Landry refractor. Got a die cut of Charles Sims. Got a green refractor, AJ Green. Got a Timmy Jernigan, the Journeyman refractor. Jeez, Navarro Bowman's coming out of the pooper. Got a blue refractor of Navarro Bowman. That is number 54 of 199 for the 49ers. Goes to my boy Ian, who just pulls colored refractors like it's going out of style. Got a Money Manziel refractor. Got a blue wave of Antone Exum. Got a Haha Clinton Dix refractor. Come on, baby, let's go. Where's that big stuff? Boom, there it is. Mike Davis refractor. Tall boy of DeAnthony Thomas. Jeez. For the Browns, we have a Pierre Desir base auto. Alright, buddy. Take care. See you next time. Pierre Desir for the Browns. He is a one-a-case type of guy for this product. Got a Craig Lawston refractor. Got a pink refractor of Alshon Jeffrey. That is number 21 of 399, Alshon Jeffrey. Bears are on the board. Got a Jake Matthews refractor. Got a Pulsar of Cody Latz. Got a Greg Robinson refractor. That's it for box 7. No Super Jeep. I'm sorry, man. But I think it's going to be in box 11. They don't call them supers because they're super easy to pull. That was kind of dumb. I'm sorry, guys. Box 8. This may not be your time. Thanks, Brad. I appreciate it. I know. I say some dumb stuff. Man, pink's everywhere in this case. My calculations are correct. We do have a lot of stuff coming out of these last five boxes in the way of color.
No variation yet?
None. Yeah, guys, we haven't pulled up variations, so.
No gold, no variation.
One sepia.
Still got a super to go.
Oop, we got a red, guys! We got a red sighting. Almost as good as a super. Get ready, guys. Red coming up. Whoops. 1 in 4 cases. Red refractor.
Back on.
Who's it gonna be?
Back on red.
All right, guys, here we go. Box number 8. Started off with a Jimmy G refractor. Larry Fitz. Got a Teddy B die cut. This is the initials for last name box. Got a LaShawn MC. Alright, I'm done. LaShawn McCoy Green refractor. Come on, focus in.
Flatten out.
Alright, never mind. Guys, I'm gonna move this red to the bottom. I'm gonna make you guys wait. It'll be worth the wait, though. Got a Craig Lawson blue wave. Got a refractor of Trent Murphy. Got a CJ Mosley refractor. Yeah, gotta make you wait, bud. Oh, we got a gold in this box too, guys. Got a tall boy of Cody Latimer. And an auto of Cody Latimer. Oh, it looks like it's gonna be a gold 1985, guys. Got a Cody Latimer base auto. Broncos on the board. This box is just loaded with color, guys. Gee. And a gold refractor numbered to 75 of Charles Sims. That is number 73 of 75. Charles Sims. I've not pulled one of these in ages. The Bucks on the board. Guys, remember, we still got a red refractor at the bottom. They owe us someone good. Got a Jeremy Hill refractor. Pink refractor of Kareem Martin. That's number to 399. That's 142. Kareem Martin for the Cardinals. And my boy Green G. Got a Eric Ebron refractor. Got a pulsar of AJ McCarron. Got a Marquise Lee refractor. Still no variation yet, guys. See the red? God. Now it looks pink. I'm going to feel like an idiot if it's pink. It's red. Got a Trey Mason refractor. Got a... Karan Reed refractor. I can't do that cheap. That would just be torture.
No,
pretty cool.
Oh, I thought it was Navarro Bowman again.
Red refractor for the 49ers of Patrick Willis.
ARP.
That is number 23 of 25. Patrick Willis, red refractor. Yeah, I know, Ian, I just seem to hit for you up nonstop, my friend. Red refractor Patrick Willis, number 225. Pretty cool card. All right, guys, on to box 9. Yeah, I know. I think a couple breaks ago, we got the... Last break, I know we got a Kaepernick variation, Hyde 1963, couple other things. Box 9 is empty. He also got the Camo Hyde a couple breaks ago. He does well with his 49er. Ready? I'm sure you almost got the Navarro Bowman rainbow lot. I believe that's my fourth red pulled in the last 6 cases. And fifth in the last 12, with the first case break I did, pulled a Jimmy G red refractor monster. Oh, the one you got out of that Bowman Chrome? I don't know. I'd say $20. Printing plates, people don't really value them too much. I mean, I think they're cool. Manziel. I got a base refractor, a blue wave. Auto of Pierre Desir. No Manziel auto yet. Hey, no problem, bud. Manziel's the guy that I pulled more than anyone. Just to let you know, bud, I pulled a red Manziel number 2 of 5 auto a couple breaks ago. Jersey number as well. Looks like we got 2 more pinks in this box. I could be wrong, but I think I see 2 more. Alright guys, here we go, box 9. Start started off with a Marcus Roberson refractor. Die cut of Jimmy G. Green refractor, Torrey Smith. Got a Will Sutton refractor. Black refractor of Julian Edelman. That's number 104 out of 299, Julian Edelman. I don't think so, bud. It's been a slow go for the Falcons as of late. Got a Stephen Morris refractor. Tall boys of Brandon Cooks. Look at that. Hey, my boy's going to be back. You got a Paul Richardson auto. Paul Richardson base auto going to the Seahawks. Seahawks on the board with the Paul Richardson. Got a Kelvin Pryor refractor. Pink refractor of Arian Foster. It's number 336 out of 399. Arian Foster. Pinks are starting to pile up as of late. Got a Josh Huff refractor. Got a Pulsar of Teddy B. Pretty cool card. Two breaks in a row with the colored refractor of Teddy B. Got a George Atkinson refractor. Yeah, still no variations. Then again, I have seen where they come in the same box, both of them. Got a Jeff Janis refractor. Blue Wave of Greg Robinson. Got a Cyrus Crohan-Dijo refractor. That's it for box 9. Coming soon, box 11. Guys, just if anyone wasn't here, Green Jeep says if we pull an auto from one of his 5 teams, he will randomize it off at the end of the break. That is any color. That is, I know, box 11. I believe, Jeep, who do you got? You got the Cardinals, the Ravens, the Chargers, the Redskins, and... what's the last one? He's just paying it forward. Is it the Jets? No, not the Jets. Chargers, Redskins, Jeep, Ravens, and the Chiefs. Last, but certainly not least, the KC Chiefs. Just an auto, right? A super does not, if it's just a base super, you're keeping it. Never talked about a super so much as in this break. Hopefully there's a reason to it. Man, I just thought of something. Reynolds, right before you started, the break before you started to be my biggest Patriots fan, you missed out on a Gronkowski veteran variation auto. But you did get in on the Garoppolo base two times ago, as well as the Beckham panel. No, any what? Any big hit? Okay. So guys, everyone, let's root for a boy Jeep. Paint it forward. That will be the next box, guys. Sorry. All right, guys, here we go, box 10. Started off with a Marion Grice refractor. Die cuts of Logan Thomas. Green refractor of Jason Pierre-Paul. Darqueese Dennard. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Got a Taj Boyd refractor. Tall Boys of ASJ. For the Buccaneers, we got a base auto of Robert Heron. That's another sticker auto. Going to the Buccaneers, Robert Heron. My God, it's... All right, let's get something big. Got a Jordan Matthews refractor to go along with the refractor auto. Got a pink refractor, Ladarius Perkins. That is number 55 of 399. Ladarius Perkins for the Packers. I've never seen, we've been pulling pinks every single box now. Got an Ahmad Dixon refractor. Got a Pulsar of Derek Carr. Last time we got a green of Carr and Bridgewater. This time we get a Pulsar. Coincidence? I think not. A Pierre Desir refractor. Robert Heron refractor to go along with the Robert Heron auto. Guys are getting bonuses tonight. Got a Timmy Jernigan, the Journeyman, blue wave refractor. Got a Ryan Shazier refractor. And that's it for box 10, guys. On to the Green Jeep special of the night, guys. Box number 11. Any good pull for Green Jeep will be randomized at the end of this break. Box 11 is empty. Yeah, right? Like I said, Mike Davis... Much rather have him than Derek Carr.
Not like earlier today, eh?
Right. Alright, guys. This is the Green Jeep special of the night, boys. Oh, yeah, there are lots of bucks. Forgot about the Charles Sims gold refractor. I owe my boy Joey B a good pull. I owe all you guys a good pull. Hey, no problem, bud. That's what we do here at Shawtown Case Crackers. You buy 5 teams, you get free shipping on your entire order. All month long, any break. Buy all 32 teams, I will drive the cards and drop them off at your house. Same night, guaranteed. And if you don't believe me, buy all 32. Pass it on is right, Chief. You're a good man. A gentleman and a scholar. Die Cut has been on the third pack from the bottom. Every box. Like clockwork. Alright, guys. And Cyrus Red has been on top three boxes. Alright, here we go, guys. Box 11, the Green Jeep Special. Start off with a Tyler Gaffney refractor. Jadavion Clowney Die Cut. Green refractor Keenan Allen. That goes to Jeep. I don't know if he wants to raffle that off at the end. Got a Cody Hoffman refractor. Second colored Marquise Lee of the case. This one's a camo. Number 378 out of 499. Marquise Lee. Okay, I'll do it. I have no problem. Got a Zach Martin refractor. Whoops. Feel like Shep's Classic all of a sudden. Dude, where are these variations? Got a Haha Clinton Dix. Blue Wave. Got a Charles Sims refractor. Alright, boys, here comes the good stuff. Not just the snakes and sparklers. Got a Jace bone marrow refractor. Got a Blake Bortles tall boy. For the Dolphins, we got a Damian Williams base auto. Dolphins on the board. Signed by 4-year-old Damian Williams himself. It's a beauty. No variations yet. This is... Well, there is a variation. For the Titans, Bishop Sankey variation. I know, I know. got a refractor of Derek Carr to go along with the... Oh, look at that. Wouldn't you know it? For the Falcons, a Roddy White variation. That goes to my boy, Kihano, out in Hawaii. Aloha, my friend. Roddy White. As for you, Big Poppy Q, you hit pretty good for having the Falcons tonight. I'll say that much. Got a Steven Two Tits to it. Got a Pulsar of Jerick McKinnon. Yeah, I know. I've been wanting to... Look at this. Jerick McKinnon autos everywhere. I mean, refractors. Got a Jerick McKinnon refractor. I've been wanting to say that for like 8 breaks straight, and I've held back. And today. So you really want to...
That's a crazy break, you know.
You want me to random off the... The green refractor, Keenan Allen? I don't know if... Okay, I'll do it. Guys, I'm going to do it right after this. It'll take me about 20 minutes to put the names in, but I'm going to do it. I got to respect Green Jeep's wishes because he is a great customer and a friend. And so are you guys. So someone's going to get a free green Keenan Allen refractor. You guys don't have to stick around to watch it. I'll do it. Just send it to you either way. But I will have this posted up and you can check it out too if you've missed it. Including yours? Got you, bro. No problem. No problem, my friend. I bet you're going to win it. I bet. Watch. Watch. That'll be my first randomization in Chrome. Possibly the first ever. I don't even know if they even inserted those double and triple autos. I think they just gave them out to employees at Tops. Those are impossible to pull. What was the Roddy White card pulled? The variation, bud. Whoa. I've been pulling a Sheps all day today. Throwing packs everywhere. Yeah, but for having the Falcons, you hit pretty good. You got variation, base auto. Yeah, not bad for just the Falcons. That's honestly, I think, the fifth Roddy White variation I've pulled. Alright guys, here we go, the last hurrah. Good luck everyone. Started it off with a Jeff Matthews refractor for the Falcons. You can add that on top of it, bud. That's just the icing on the cake, my friend. Aaron Murray die cut. Green refractor of T.Y. Hilton. Got a camel coming up. Got a Jalen Saunders refractor. Seahawks getting in the act one more time with a Percy Harvin camel refractor. That is number 197 of 499, Percy Harvin. Got a Deion Buchanan refractor. Blue Wave of Anthony Barr. Vikings got a lot of refractors. Got a David Fales refractor. One more auto left, guys. Who's it going to be? Got a Henry Josie refractor. Got a tall boy of Aaron Murray. Finish it off with the Buccaneers. Charles Sims base auto. Been on a Sims tear as of late. One of the few guys that has a different photo than the base card. Charles Sims. Guys, I will do a recap at the end here. Got a Pauly Richardson refractor. Pull one more auto. Ooh, got a Sapia. Look at this. Going to the Chiefs. Alex Smith Sapia. That is number 78 of 99. Alex Smith Sapia. You're good. What do you mean? Alex Smith Sapia. Jeez. If we didn't need any more Buccaneers, here's a Mike Evans refractor. Pulsar of Cody Hoffman. And we're going to round it off with a sweet-looking Kyle Van Noy refractor. All right, guys, that's it for Topps Chrome Case Break number 12. I'm going to do the recap first, guys, and then I'll do the randomizing. Just give me one second here. Let me get everything ready.